Welcome back to Let's Play Khemia 2, Fall of Alchemy. Last time, we finished off all the jobs that we had to do in this chapter, and today we're going to do all the character stories. So let's start off, as always, with Lily's. Punio? Really? Oh, this should be interesting. That's an understatement. Oh, that's how it is. I guess Operation Make Raze Jealous is in effect. Oh, man. Poor Kichi. Thank you. Ugh, I think this is gonna go horribly wrong again. I guess the only way to find out is just continue. Oh man, poor Raze. Nope, this isn't gonna end well. Wow. I only have the I have it on Japanese, and they must have missed the part when they were doing this. Well, let's keep this train wreck going. And I mean that literally. Well, not literally, but you get my point. I think out of all the characters here, I feel the worst for Kichi. Aww, how nice of you, Kichi. It would be funny. Oh, crap. This fight's pretty easy. All you have to do is just, you know, attack normally or just, I don't know. There we go.
That went pretty well.
God, I love that song. Of course, Raze, you'd be that dense.